My name is Diana Evans and my novel is called Ordinary People. Ordinary People is about a tumultuous year in the lives of two multiracial middle-class London couples. Melissa and Michael have just recently moved into a new house in South London and they also have a new baby. And Stephanie and Damien have moved out of the city altogether and they're dealing with the death of Damien's father. It opens with a party celebrating the election of Barack Obama. And the action follows the everyday lives and the psychologies and the neuroses of these two couples, how they become entangled with one another. It's a very musical book. It comes with a soundtrack, which is on Spotify. And by the way, Melissa and Michael's house may be haunted. Although this is quite a dark book in some ways, I also think there's lots of lightness and there's lots of laughter in the book. It's quite a funny book. So I'd like the reader to come away with a sense of reassurance that elements of their experience have been understood. Motherhood or the difficulties of long-term relationships, challenges we face in middle age, worrying about who we're becoming, universal anxieties.